guys. Welcome back to MRTV. I am Maria. This is
The Cowboy.
If this is your first time watching MRTV and
The Cowboy,
please consider subscribing and hit that notification bell so you'll be notified each and every time we upload a video. And give us a thumbs up. Okay? Share us out. Don't keep us to yourself. Leave us a comment. That's how we get to know each other. For our returning family, thank you so much. We love you all. Cowboy. Alrighty, so today, you guys, we are having roast, green beans, and fried potatoes. Okay? And to drink, I'm having Moon Mist by you know who? Faygo. Mm-hmm. Cowboy.
For drink, I'm having Red Pop by you know who? I usually don't drink Red Pop when I'm wearing red, but I wasn't in charge of the drinks today, so I didn't know what I was drinking. But here you go. And I'm drinking out of the can.
Oh, I dropped my top. Oh, well. Anyway, it's slushy, y'all. I love this cup because this is copper. Alrighty, so let's get our blessing. Then the thumbnail. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for this food we're about to receive in your Son Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
All right. Let's get this thumbnail. I think I'm going to put the food right up in there for that thumbnail. You ain't got to. All right. Time to eat. Now. Whew. Y'all already know I'm moist. But I have some A1. Just to put on my roast. Yeah, put A1 on the roast.
I have some 57, but I usually mix them. I don't know if she's going to give me any of that or not.
Okay. Yes. Ooh, ooh. And again, we got the spoons. I use these spoons because I know y'all don't like that clinking when the forks and stuff be hitting them. And I prefer not to eat out anything but glass, so I know y'all don't be wanting to hear. There you go. Oh, and we got sour cream. I need sour cream for my fried potatoes. Let me put one up there for you. Look at that.
Mm-hmm. And as y'all can see, I have more meat than MR. I don't know why, but
hey. Because you give out so much, I figured you need extra. Oh,
thank you. Yeah. I know they out there liking that, though.
All right.
But start y'all off with a couple of string beans. Gotta eat your veggies. They're good for you. Don't turn your head.
I'm gonna give you meat today. There you go. I give you meat today. You know, so I figure I better start sharing my meat.
Sit on. Get one of these fried mashed beans, fried potatoes.
Ooh, that's tender. Now, see, you haven't done that in a while, come on.
I know y'all saying, Cowboy, quit playing. Give me that piece of that meat. I know y'all can have a piece of my meat anytime you want to, just ask. There you go. Mm-hmm. Yeah, eat it up, eat it all. Don't leave none on the spoon.
I ain't gonna leave none either. Evidence.
Hmm. Now I mixed that with the A1 and the 57, y'all.
That's some good roast there.
Can y'all hear that?
Yeah. I think my video are too late. But those of you who had to comment, because I said the video was on a certain day and it was at Coco Empire. And I forgot who else it was. Who else was it? Somebody said something when I posted on the wrong day.
There's a few of them.
A few of y'all. You know what, y'all? Y'all better cut out. Let me put y'all in the corner. In the comments. Okay? Now, when you can pull a roast apart with a rubber spoon, that's a tender roast right there. Look, with a rubber spoon.
Look, Tamekia.
Ooh.
I have my onions, Tamekia. Yeah. I have my onions. They're yum yum.
I thought we had a discussion about yum yum.
Oh. Who out there know what yum yum really mean? Leave it in the comment. If you know what it really mean, leave it in the comment. I don't think there's nothing you can look up in the dictionary neither.
So how have y'all been? Hope everything's going well. For real, if y'all got birthdays coming up for July, put them in the comments. Just put your July birthday. You ain't gotta put a date, a year. Just put July. And I know, so we can give you a shout out. You know, in our live, when we do live, we sing happy birthday to people whose birthday it is. So go on in there and then come to the live on Saturdays, 9 p.m. Eastern. Okay? And hang on out with us and we'll sing happy birthday to you. Us and fam. Mm-hmm.
I got a little topic question for you again.
Mm-hmm.
Get it out the way because I don't like to be getting up out of here.
That be because of you. I be wanting to chill, relax, have a good video. Why you be rushing us up out of here, y'all?
I'll tell it after I eat this mic.
I threw this boy in the oven. It's been cooked. It cooked since 4 o'clock. And it's 8 o'clock. Well worth
it. Listen up. Put your good ears on. A couple went to a cookout. Yes, a couple. They was together. Went to a cookout. The host announced it's time to eat. Everybody can get up and make their plates. The woman looks over at the man and say, "Let's go, honey. Make our plates." The man look at the woman and say, "I'll sit right here and wait for you to bring my plate back to me." They got into a little argument. She said, "No. You know, I want us to go make the plates together." They got into a little argument. The argument boiled over into an actual fight.
Oh my gosh.
Messed up the people's whole event. My question is, who was right? Who was wrong? Now, for all y'all want me to say it one more time because you really wasn't listening. A couple went to a cookout. The host announced it's time to eat. Everybody can get up and make their plates. The woman says, "Let's go, honey. Let's go make our plate." The man look at the woman and say, "No, I just wait for you to bring my plate back to me." The woman said, "No, I want us to make the plate together." They got into a little argument. The argument turned over into a fight. Messed over the whole event. Who was right and who was wrong?
I guess you should start off with yours first, huh? What you think?
And I'm going to say this for all y'all technical people out there. They both knew the host. It wasn't like they was going to, you know, her friends or his friends. Because some of you say that makes a difference. So I just knew they both knew the individual. So what neither one of them...
Related to the individual?
No, they just knew him. So what neither one of them shy and didn't know the host and people that was actually there.
Well, I don't know. I know for a fact that shouldn't have led up to no fight. That was ridiculous. Let's say she wanted the both of them to go together. And he said, no. You know, like he did. I wait. You make the place come back. I mean, don't get into no at nobody else's event. If y'all can't come up with a respectful, you know, well, I get mine and you get yours, or, you know, all right, I'll just get them both, or the guy get up and say, you know what, I just come to, whatever. If it can't come to one of them, excuse me, it shouldn't have went no further. You done tore up and messed up somebody's whole event over a plate? Are you kidding me? Nah. If the wife was acting brand new and she know she normally fixed the plate, and then she like, no, we come up here together, then okay, but it still didn't cause for no fight. He'll just be like, now you normally do it, now you, you know, or whatever. I don't know. I always fix the plate, so. I am always the plate fixer, and that's no problem. That's just me. Cowboy never asked me. That's just the way it was. I always did, I always fix the plates. He always get the drinks and the silverware, as y'all already know. So, we got a little system that works for us. Now, out in the public, same way, you know, I get the place, and there you go. It's no, you know, because he said, you get my plate, or I'm, it's just the way we do. That's just the way we do. You know, now, if it's a circumstance where he got to come up, he ain't got no problem doing it, but we ain't about to fight in the public and tap an event over it. Mm-hmm. What y'all think?
So after saying all that, who was right and who was wrong? Is y'all team, we'll call it A for the woman.
A team lady, team man.
Yeah, team lady, team man.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's what I said. Is this something that she normally would do and was trying to change it up today or
and
whatever? But I think they both was wrong.
And Mar don't want to answer the question.
No, though. Mar is. Don't tell me what Mar don't want to do. Mar right here. And I'm telling him, now, M.R. Phil.
I don't want to ask a question, y'all.
M.R. Phil, did y'all hear me? They both of them, because they shouldn't have gotten into no fight at somebody else's event. That's childish. No.
Let me break it down for you.
No judgment here for you. Anybody that may be new, we always ask these questions. Never a judgment, whatever you feel.
Not that they was both wrong for getting into a fight. Was he wrong for not getting up, making his own plate? Or was she wrong for not making his plate?
But then, that ain't no wrong or right, though. And I know somebody in the comments gonna agree, that ain't no wrong or right. Ain't nobody wrong or right. Like I said, it all depends on the couple. If that's what y'all normally do, then he was wrong because he should have just fell through and not try to act brand new. Now, if it was her, same thing. Somebody was acting brand new because this didn't just happen. Somebody was acting brand new, guess maybe because they was out and maybe she didn't want nobody to see her making her husband's plate. But it just, I don't know. I just know I make it. Now, what do you think?
Even though y'all didn't make my plate, I'm gonna still feed you some of my meat.
That's some good roast, y'all.
I think she was wrong. Mm. I think she should have fixed this plate.
What? Why do you think that?
Yeah, you asked her to.
I thought you said.
Well, he told her. Well, I don't think he told her to. He just said.
What'd he say?
No, I'll wait until you get back with the plates.
First of all, that was a jacked up way to even present it. No, well, baby, do you mind just getting my plate since you up there? Let's try that. Let's try that and see what happens. Presentation is vital. Your presentation of anything that come out your mouth is vital, no matter what the circumstances is. So you always have to watch the way stuff come out.
We out. I tell you, I ain't gonna go there.
I ain't like how that was going anyway.
Yeah.
But the I tell you.
I ain't gonna go there.
I'll tell you.
I ain't gonna go there.
Yeah, you might not want to go there.
Oh, well, if you're gonna keep talking about it.
I'm not. You will. Okay.
No, you said something else about it.
Now.
Y'all leave it down there. Y'all know what to do.
And also, if you would like to become part of the Corner Squad, our membership link is in the description box. Please, feel free to join. Just one level is the Corner Squad level. And that's our Corner Squad crew, which are awesome.
Read this. You might have to flip your screen upside down the other way.
I don't know if that's gonna work. Let me read it to him just in case it's backwards. In order to insult me, I must first value your opinion.
That's right.
Have a nice day or whatever. Nice try though.
That goes out to Simply.
That. You know what? I wouldn't even read it if I knew you was talking to Simply. Simply, I apologize. Boo.
Too late.
It ain't too late.
She was in on it. She read it.
My gosh. And I didn't know Simply. I take it back. Now I take it back. Flat out. I take it back. No.
As y'all see, the cowboy ate all his food today. I'm hungry. And Martin make me a plate all day.
Who made your noodle bowl? Earlier.
What noodle bowl?
Didn't you eat noodles?
Did I?
Yeah.
Who made it?
Me?
Exactly. That's the point I was getting at.
You know what? Keep it up. And you'll be having a whole different conversation on the next video. Keep it up. Now, that ain't even how we flow. I don't even want nobody even thinking. Please don't.
That's how the cowboy roll.
Use your right sense of thought. And know that. Let me make sure I'm looking at y'all. No.
That's how the cowboy roll.
Your eyes gonna be rolling. Right on the floor. That's what's gonna be rolling. I ate all my food.
Y'all know what I be saying in them videos. I'm just gonna do this. What's the rest?
Nope. Not gonna do it.
She tried to cut it out sometime.
Well, can we get to the Cowboys' final thought? Before he do something and make me have to push the button before
really,
it.
I wasn't ready for it. I didn't think I was gonna be able to say one on a date. Just gonna say, let's all just help each other out. Lend each other a helping hand. This world is already hard and cruel enough. If you know something that somebody else don't know, share it out. Let them know. If you know how they can, I'm going to use you know, YouTube as an example. If you know how they can edit a little better, let them know. If you know that they can do something a little, let them know. If you working at a job and you think they'll be good at it, let them know. It's enough money out here for all of us.
Everybody. I was watching a guy, I don't know who he was, but he was saying the same thing. He was saying, I think it was on Facebook or IG. Y'all don't know if y'all seen him, y'all tell me. But he was saying, like, everybody always concerned with what other people are doing. How other people's business running. You know, how much money they making in their business because they up the street. Or they cross the street. Don't worry about what they doing. Just worry about your business. And that's what we have a tendency to do. We worry about other people's stuff more than we worry about our own. And then wonder why you still lacking or not, you know, progressing. You can't progress when you focus on other things other than yourself. How you gonna move forward? Because your mind always thinking about somebody else. It's never thinking about you. So if you never thinking about you, how you gonna make you better at anything you're doing?
And y'all, this was MR's final thoughts. It wasn't the Cowboys.
I had to get in on that one. I had to get in on that one. Just a little bit.
All right.
Mm-hmm. It was a good one. I like that last one. That was a good one, but that's just so true. You know, just help each other. It was a I can't get my piece of meat because I ain't got my.
Satisfaction that is.
See ya. We appreciate you guys.